My mom's like, is that dirt on his face? No, it's a bruise. Oh, mind your business. Like, yes, he hurt himself again.
You're going to have to tie the short shirt.
I'm used to dealing with wild ferals that attack me.
They are. Look at them.
Snip, 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 snip,
snip.
That color looks good.
It
looks really nice.
They're gonna go down in a minute.
Nathan!
And he's gonna go down.
Wow! Yeah, look at it.
Right on his pants. Oh, look at your little tuxedo.
That's how they wear their pants now, half to their
pants.
He's
a little homie. Now, huh? He's a homie.
Aw. He's like, I'm gonna take these off, Dad. There you go.
Don't need no pants. This is
Nathan. Hey,
Nathan!
We don't wear pants in Nathan.
Come on, Chachi.
Kitty's getting spoiled.
Just
fat cat.
Hey, you know what letter
bigger
this is?
I know. Look at the cute black spots on his legs.
He's got cankles.
What's the first letter in your name?
Your cat has cankles.
That's right. What's the first letter? It's a J, huh?
Yeah.
That's why you know it, huh?
Your cat has cankles.
It's my cat. Listen, my dude, cat he loves already Tim. Has a weight complex. Please don't talk about him so loudly that he can hear you. I don't want him to stop eating. It will be a whole vicious cycle.
Tux.
He's been through cancer.